My name's Tom Sturridge, and I play Morpheus, aka Dream, aka the King of Dreams, aka Dream of the Endless. Let me paint you a picture. It's the middle of the First World War, 1916. An amateur occultist, a sort of Aleister Crowley-esque figure, his son has died and he wants to bring him back. So he imprisons Death, or at least tries to, but unfortunately accidentally imprisons Dream, Dream of the Endless, the King of Dreams. He keeps the guy for 100 years, the consequences of the world obviously having its unconscious messed about by not having the person who curates it around to look after it, is devastating. Eventually, Dream escapes. He wants to enact vengeance upon the people who have inflicted this imprisonment upon him. He seeks out the tools of power, those that were stolen from him, a helm, some sand and a ruby. One of them is under the guardianship of Joanna Constantine. The other one is in hell, Lucifer Morningstar, and the last with a character called John Dee. Once he has retained his power, he goes about rebuilding the Dreaming, which has been destroyed in his absence. During this quest, he must also find the dreams and nightmares that have escaped and are causing havoc on Earth. And also an emotional journey. He discovers things about himself he never knew and things about other people that he wished he had before. It's a thrilling ride.
What he said.